Live from the historic Yasha Heifetz Studio at the campus of the Colburn School in downtown Los Angeles, California, it's Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series in which you will hear outstanding young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory of Music. This concert series takes place in the magnificent Herbert Zipper Concert Hall. Hello, I'm your host, Adam Milstein. Today you will hear music by SCRIABIN, PADEREWSKI, RACHMANINOFF, KREISLER, SOUK, and SHOSTAKOVICH. The program will feature two pianists and a violinist. Our first performance this morning will be a selection of three masterpieces for the piano. Alexander SCRIABIN's Etude No. 9 in G-sharp minor, PADEREWSKI's Nocturne No. 4 in B-flat major, and Sergei Rachmaninoff's Prelude No. 5 in G minor. I am joined now with the performer, pianist Yanfeng Tony Bai. We're so excited to have you here in studio. And Tony, you just completed a tour in China of SCRIABIN's music, and also you have a record out right now.
Yes.
And could you talk a little bit about what that experience was like touring and recording this record of SCRIABIN?
I mean, because this year is SCRIABIN's 150th anniversary year, so it's a big deal, man. I really related to when I started with the SCRIABIN early age pieces. You know, I really related to it. Like, it have so much emotion, creativity, and a lot of people didn't really like develop the piece like so well because like people really care about what his late works, you know, like the mysterious works. So it's great to have these works that having it touring, and touring's like this passion between you and the audience. You know, the feedback from the audience were absolutely important and crucial, especially in the COVID days. You know, like I'm honored to have some audience back in China that actually came to the theater and support me, you know.
Definitely.
Album is another thing. Like, album includes like so many works, not only just performing, you know, all the mastering, all the mixing, you know, to make the exact sound, the exact echo and everything you wanted. But it's a hard work, but I'm glad that it came out, and I would be really glad if people would listen to it online. It's on Spotify and Apple Music everywhere. Yeah.
Amazing. What's the name of the album?
It's called Extreme Emotion.
Extreme Emotion.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Great. Well, we look forward to hearing you in a second. Everyone, check out Extreme Emotion streaming everywhere. You have just heard pianist Yanfeng Tony Bai, student of Fabio Bedini. Be sure to check out his new album, Extreme Emotion, available on all streaming platforms. Next today, you'll hear two challenging and charming pieces from the violin repertoire. Fritz Kreisler's Recitativo and Scherzo, and Joseph Suk's Love Song for Violin and Piano. This will be performed by Alena Hove and pianist Tony Bai, and Alena is here with us in studio right now. Alena, can you tell me a little bit about this tremendous music?
Of course. So I'm going to start with the Recitativo and Scherzo, written by Fritz Kreisler, who is known for writing these kinds of pieces. And he dedicated this one to his dear friend, Eugène Isaïe. They had a great respect for one another. And as he wrote this piece for Isaïe, Isaïe later wrote one of his violin sonatas for Kreisler. And I actually found this to be one of the most interesting and tricky aspects of learning this piece, but it turned out to be one of the best parts of learning it. And then following that, I'm going to play Joseph Suk's Píseň lásky, or Love Song. Joseph Suk studied with Dvorak and was married to his daughter. And the year that she passed away, he wrote this song cycle, including Píseň lásky, for his son, to teach him about what kind of woman she had been. Mm. And at the center of this song cycle is Love Song.
So. Oh, wonderful. And we can't wait to hear it momentarily. Thank you, Alena.
Thank you.
You have just heard Alena Hove, student of Robert Lipset, perform Fritz Kreisler's Recitativo and Scherzo and Joseph Suk's Love Song with pianist Tony Bai. To conclude today's program, we will hear the complete Shostakovich Piano Concerto No. 1. I am here with the wonderful soloist, Bogang Hwang, who will be joined on stage with pianist Minhye Choi. Bogang, can you tell me a bit about this piece?
Yeah, sure. This is a piano concerto in which the solo trumpet plays a major role throughout the work. So some people consider it as a double concerto for piano and trumpet. And Shostakovich wrote this piece for himself. He was an amazing pianist as well as a great composer. And I think it is not only for showing off his technical skills, but reminding listeners that virtuosity is not only there to inspire, but entertain. This piece is one of my favorite works for piano because it's really fun to play. So I'm so excited to play this today.
Wow, we can't wait to hear it.
Thank you.
You have just heard Shostakovich Piano Concerto No. 1, performed by soloist Bogang Hwang and pianist Minhye Choi. You have been listening to Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series on Thursday mornings at 11:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The concerts are performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory of Music. Thank you for listening to Performance Forum. Until next time, this is your host, Adam Milstein, wishing you good listening.